You're all red.
Mason Brown, the ball carrier. He's going to be brought down by the defensive line. Amy Eaters. It's going to be 2nd and 9. Wesley Hill, the ball carrier, brought down by Braylon Crump and Joey Love. It's going to be 3rd and long. Mason Rhymes, the ball carrier, brought down by Joey Love. And bring up 4th and long.
Touched it, kicked it back to him. I'm just lucky he's sitting right there on the ground and kicked right into him.
Real life on the farm, kind of laid back, but you don't touch the ball if you can't even hack. Throw it to right, early in the sack, thank God I'm a country boy. Real simple kind of life, never did me no harm. Raising me a family while working on the farm.
Be careful of that. If you pick him up and they think you didn't do it, you pick up the slam.
Kathy the ball carrier, brought down by number 80, Peyton Addis.
You can't pick him up.
Mrs. Fortenside. Kellen Vandenbort's ball carry. He's going to be wrapped up by a bunch of green wave. It's going to be 3rd.
Timeout.
And about 8. Timeout, Vandenbort.
Thank God I got me a fine, I got me a fiddle when the sun's coming up and the cake's on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun's in the road, pull out the fiddle and watch the buckle bow. Kids are asleep, so I keep a tickle low. And thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't take it very good. So a fiddle that I can.
Stanley ball carry. He's at the left side for Temple. It's going to bring up fourth and four.
Hey, Dad.
Tell Derek he's wrong.
Yeah.
Kick once again by Joey Love. Gonna roll all the way down to about the 15 yard line. Second and long.
Thank you. Are you really
Jesus.
I'm sitting in the
Then with the ball carry, they pick up a few back the line of scrimmage. Matt Holden against Van Day. Second down. Gentlemen, they work the ball carry. Tackled by number 20. Hunter Harder. That's been good enough for Van Day. First down. Say hi to Roe on the way out.